It's your boy Flirty in the house, and today we got another last Oasis video for you guys. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to level up really quickly on Xbox. Literally, it's pretty simple. There's two ways you could do it. An effective way is using the toboggan walker. Literally just go to the hard tiles and just start harvesting a ton of corn. There's literally fields everywhere, like literally almost anywhere you go, you're gonna see a field of corn. So do that, or you can, if you have the, you know, the tablets and stuff to make it, the unlock the scythe. The scythe's like a big sickle. If you can, make a good high quality one and just do the same thing. Just gather a ton of corn and you're gonna get overweight pretty quickly, because obviously you're doing it, you know, manually, like in your character. But it's just, I feel like that one's a lot more efficient, just for the fact that with its toboggan, it doesn't run over the entire field of corn. So you gotta back up, go forward, back up, go forward, and it's kind of slow. So you can just do that with a scythe and just start speed running. If you do it with a group of friends, you get shared XP. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, hopefully this helped you guys out. You guys can level up quickly, unlock some stuff, and have a good one, y'all. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.